Cougars have knocked the ball forward. Winona stays in front. Cougar scrum. McKinnon's attempt is up and good, and so the score, Washington State 7, Winona State 0. Winona State penalized for coming in to the side of the ruck.
Thank you. Washington player going off with a blood injury. Here's your player, Savannah Bonney. With a blood substitution, the player can return, has 15 minutes running clock to be treated and determine whether she can return or not. In the meantime, a substitute is in.
Substitute in for Washington State was number 22, Alyssa Baldino. Knock on the call. Knock on. Penalty offside. Thank you.
Black Cat knock on.
Try Washington State number 11, Sammy Peterson. Carly McKinnon to attempt the conversion. Conversion attempt wide left, and the score stands at Washington State 12, Winona State 0.
Scrum to Winona State following the knock-on by Washington State.
Try Winona State, number 10, Ashley Nelson. Bachman with the attempt. conversion attempt fails. The score now, Winona State 5, Washington State 12.
Cougar knock on. Scrum collapse, it'll be reset. Still a black cat put in. Cougars are offsides. Winona State takes the penalty kick to touch. They'll have a line out now.
And now it's time for our water break during the first half, with the score standing at Washington State 12. Winona State 5.
Dirty
throwing wasn't straight, Winona State had the option of a line out or scrum, and scrum it is. Offside penalty against Winona State, and they will make an attempt for a penalty conversion.
Cougars, Washington State, Cougars, Carly McKinnon with the three-point attempt. And it's up and good. The score now, Washington State 15, Winona State 5.
Throwing wasn't straight. The Cougars have chosen another lineup.
Megan Money, try Washington State Cougars. Carly McKinnon And it's good. And that takes the Washington State lead to 22-5.
Cougars weren't back 10, push back another 10 meters. Winona State kick went to the back of the in goal area that's called the deadline. So it will come back out for a scrum at the point where the ball was kicked by Winona State.
Winona number 3, Rachel Hunter Schlichting, returning to the lineup, replacing number 17, Melanie Wybell.
It's a free kick to the Cougars. Foot was up in the scrum by Bobcats. There was a Cougar penalty committed before the knock on by Winona State. But based on the advantage rule, the play was allowed to continue, and now the penalty will be enforced. first penalty. Touchline, line at Winona State. Cougars offside.
Go both ways, let's go. We're trying to keep it close.
Knocked forward by the Cougars. The scrum turned more than 90 degrees. Cougars now will have the put in.
Thank you, everyone. I'm so proud of you guys. You have a bag.
try. Washington State's number 10, N.A. Peterson.
Sammy Adams, Lazy Boy, Maddie Trump, yeah, Boston stand up. We got him. Oh, oh, oh,
N.A.
Baby.
Peterson from Arusha, Tanzania.
McKinnon lining up the attempt. Online, but short. And the score now, Washington State 27, Winona State 5. Malika Greger with a run.
Blackcats penalized, not rolling away from the tackle player. And the Cougars have opted to go for a penalty conversion, 3-point play.
McKinnon with the attempt. And it's up and through. 3 points for Washington State. Brings the score to Washington State 30, Winona State 5. And that's the end of our first half of play. Once again, the official time kept on the field. With the score standing at Washington State 30, Winona State 5.
Fails, but the score stands 35-5.
Black Cats are offside. Following the penalty kick, the Cougars retain possession. They'll have a line out.
Come on, Winona.
Stands at 40-5, Washington State. Stallworth, number 20, for the Cougars.
Thank you.
penalty against the Cougars for lifting early in the lineout. It's a free kick, rather.
Try Washington State.
Scrum will be reset if someone or some people are standing up. So reset. Still Cougar put in.
Back 10 white.
That'll be a timeout for an injury, but the penalty is against Winona State engaging in the scrum too early. It will be.
So we'll take our mid-half water break now. Winona State has on their website the majors of some of the players that we're seeing here, and we have, for example, Catherine Zahn, who is a communications arts and literature education major. We have Nadia Nassif, who's a cellular and molecular biology major. But the one I really liked was Rachel Hunter Schlichting, who lists her major as push-ups. Yesterday and today, members of the Mountain View Bobcats and the Pleasanton Cavaliers. And for more information on the Mountain View Bobcats and the American Youth Rugby Union, you can visit www.ayru.net. I've been announcing that as ayru.com earlier. ayru.net. You can find out all about youth rugby. Now in from Winona State, number 19, Samantha Wilcox.
Yeah.
Try Washington State, Megan Bonney. Is up and through. 52-5. Washington State Cougars.
Number 21 is Heather Cole, now in the lineup for Winona State.
Get it, Dave!
Winona stayed offside. And the Cougars will be attempting the penalty conversion for 3 points.
Carly McKinnon with the attempt. And the kick is true. 3 more points for Washington State. Now in the Winona State lineup is Katie Franklin, number 16. Also in for Winona State, number 22, Katie Dries.
Kickoff didn't go 10 meters, Washington State had the option of either scrumming at the 50-meter line or having Winona State re-kick, and obviously they're taking the scrum. Throw-in was not straight by Winona State. Washington State will scrum it up rather than taking a line out.
Thank you. Noelle Sinsoon.
Get him, girl.
Now on the pitch for Winona State, number 18, Kristen Simro.
Ball was kicked beyond the 22-meter line, went straight to touch, so I'll come back at the point where it was kicked, with Winona State having the throw-in. Knock on Cougar Pudding. Are offside. Wasn't straight. Washington State's taking a scrum rather than another line out.
And that is the game, and the Washington State Cougars are your Division II USA Rugby Collegiate Champions. We congratulate both teams on their great seasons. We'll be having the award ceremony momentarily. Ladies and gentlemen, our award presentation and presenting the runner-up team, the Winona State Black Cats, with their medals is Match Commissioner Frank Merrill. And presenting the Emirates Airlines USA Rugby National Championship Division II medals to the Washington State Cougars are Ellen Owens and Bill Lucas from USA Rugby's College Management Council. And presenting the Winona State Black Cats with their runner-up trophy is Frank Merrill, Match Commissioner. And now presenting the Division II Collegiate National Championship Trophy to the Washington State Cougars is USA Eagles great Kate Turpin. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2013 Emirates Airlines USA Rugby Division II Women's Collegiate National Champions, the Washington State Cougars. And now the MVP trophy being presented by Eagles legend Laura Cabrera. Who else could it go to but Megan Bonney? Congratulations to both teams on their wonderful seasons.